Hi, boys and girls, and welcome back to Slam. I was reading the Bible the other day, and I was taking some time to prayer, and I came across one of my favorite Bible verses. And that Bible verse begins with, "For God so loved the world." And I was really just sitting in prayer thinking about that verse, thinking about all the people that I loved and how deeply I love them and how much I love them. And then I got thinking about God and that He loves all of us. He loves everyone in the entire world with His whole heart. That's a lot of love. And then I kind of got thinking about, how do we measure that kind of love? Can we? Well, then I thought, I love baking. And when I'm baking, I usually have to measure a lot of things, especially when I'm making cookies. So I was thinking, could I use a measuring cup to measure God's love? Well, the Bible says, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. My cup runneth over." Well, if our cup runneth over with God's love, then we probably can't use a measuring cup to measure it. And then I was thinking about building things. If I need to measure the length and the width and the height of something, I probably need a measuring tape. Well, the Bible tells us that God's love is higher than the heavens. So I probably can't use a measuring tape to measure His love. But then I was thinking, sometimes we need to measure time, whether it's how long my cookies need to stay in the oven, or how long I have to go to school for, or how long the homily's gonna be. Sometimes we need a watch to measure things. So I was wondering, could I use a watch to measure God's love? But the Bible tells us that God's love is from everlasting to everlasting. So a watch is probably not going to do me any good. The whole Bible verse that I love goes like this. "For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, so that whoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have eternal life. How do you measure a love like that? Well, you can't. We can't measure a love like that. And we don't need to measure a love like that because we can experience it. We can experience it every single day when we spend that time with God in prayer, when we allow Him to be a part of our life, when we make time for Him each and every day. My prayer for you today and my prayer for me today is that we really understand how wide, how long, how high, and how deep His love really is. May we experience it, though it is so great, we will never fully understand it. Boys and girls, I encourage you this week to take some time to find appreciation for that love that God has for us. And spend some time thinking about those that you love, those that you give your heart and soul to every single day, and those that do the same for you, like our moms and our dads. Make time for the people that you love. Make time to share that love and tell them each and every day. Boys and girls, thank you so much for joining me for another Slam. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you next time. Bye.